how to find peace. I don't know why the administrator is not putting it up, but the subject of today's discussion, how to find peace. So often, I tell you all so many stories about peace, but how to find peace. I often like to sing this song to you. Shanti se mila kya hasi anand, sat ke chit me mila sachidanand. Shanti se mila kya hasi anand, sat ke chit me mila sat Chidanand, Shanti se mila. I hope I will sing this song for you today, whole song. It's my favorite song. I love to sing it. But my dear friends, how do you reach that state of peace? How do you reach peace is the foundation of happiness. If there is no peace, there can be no happiness. There can be no bliss. You are destroyed. The question today, how to find peace. Kumar Swami, champion of the day.
Guruji, Shivam Guruji.
Yes, sir. Shivam, sir.
The basic state of the happiness is a peace.
Correct. How to find?
Okay. For example, I'm telling you, suppose one lake is there, one calm lake is there, or lake or pond is there. When it is a calm, it is being disturbed by the wind and rain.
Correct.
So, like that, in us also, the peace will be lost because of the raga, dvesha, attachments, desires, jealousy, anger.
Correct.
So if you realize all these things, so if you live like a detached attachment, then automatically the peace will, you will get the peace. And you should understand, you should realize that I am not the body and mind.
Guruji, please tell, please guide the people here nicely. Tell us how to find peace. Girish is asking what Kumar Swami is telling. I don't understand. Girish is telling like this. How to find peace, Girish is asking. Explain now.
So, what I mean to say is, to get the peace means, so what you should be understand the attachments and desires and jealousy, anger. So, what I mean to say is, you should be live like a detached attachment.
Okay, good. Very good answer. So, we will now we will check all the others. Samatma, Ashok Chotwani, Bliko. Thank you, Kumar Swami, but you can come back again. Please wait. Let us have all opinions. Samatma.
Shivoham, sir.
Shivoham, Samatma.
To live in peace, first of all, to remove the mask of ignorance.
Very good.
And live with consciousness in the present moment so that you can really experience the truth and not be in the past or future. And also you have to live with detached attachment so you are free from samsara. And also you are free from the triple suffering of the body, mind and ego. And only if you can do this, then you can live like a yogi and actually see Sip and everyone and everything. Then you can experience Sachidanand.
Very good. All you are giving all advanced answers. I'm looking for simple answers. Simple. Let us, but very good answers. Samatma and Kumar Swami, with folded hands, I bow down to you. Ashok Chotwani. Yes, sir.
Shivam, sir.
Sure,
sir, to find peace, first we have to calm our mind.
Ah.
And fill up.
How to do that, sir? How to do that?
With positive emotions.
Man bada hai chor, chain churata hai, dar aur chinta mein hame dubata hai, man ko hai marna. Dushman bada hai wo, man ko jo mare, mukti wo paata, shanti se mila, kya hasi anand, sat ke chit mein mila, sachidanand. Okay, what you say is correct. What you say is correct. How?
We have to live in consciousness to control, to calm our mind. and we have to practice silence. Through silence, we can calm down, sir. We can transit the mind.
Some people don't have a cup of coffee. Have coffee, you can have peace. And by having a cup of coffee, can you have peace? Okay. So good, Ashok Chotwani. Let's continue. Bliko, Atmatrai, Ru Mataji, Rekha. How to find peace? This is a million-dollar question. People are willing to pay $1 million for the answer. How to find peace? Because the moment the peace goes out of the head, you are unhappy. How to find peace? Shanti mehi jo, jo jivan jita, sach ka chit karta, wo anand paata. Shanti mehi to, ehsaas ye hota, Prabhu hai andar, mehsoos ye hota. Shanti mehi to, Prabhu hai milta. Unki jo aawaz, shanti mein sunna. This one bhajan can transform your life. Yeah. This one bhajan.
I had one more point. So we yes, should flip over from NAP to PEP. Yeah.
Okay, good. Next, please, Bliko. How to find happiness? How to find happiness? Show him.
The peace of happiness is directly related to the peace of mind. Unless your mind is at peace, you will never find happiness.
How to find peace of mind?
Now, to find the happiness, we need to analyze our life. What is
sir, 1 minute. We are not trying to find happiness. How to find peace?
Peace, sorry. So peace, to find out the peace, we have to realize some of the fact and truth about life. The peace has been peace stealer. What are our peace stealers? What makes our peace disturbed? That is mainly sansar and our mind. The mind we cannot find. So if we overcome the mind and I understand the sansar is just a maya.
I have told you the answers to life's questions are very simple. We complicate it.
Yes.
We complicate. The answer is very simple, but we complicate. So let us go on. Bliko, your answer is noted. Atmatrai Ru Mataji. Rekha Sunil Chittal. Yes, please.
Yes. Shivam to everyone.
Shivam.
Peace is already there.
Ha.
Ha, Hindi mein kehta hu. Shanti to hi ashanti ka parda hai upar. खाली कचरा है वो हटाएंगे तो शांति मिलती है शांति कहीं गई नहीं है शांति तो ही पीस इज ऑलरेडी इन आवर
यू हैव स्टोलन द आंसर फ्रॉम मी
नो
यू हैव डिप्राइव्ड मी फ्रॉम गिविंग द आंसर देखो कैसे बात है दिस इज कॉल्ड चोरी This is called chori. Atmatrai has stolen the answer from me. You are absolutely right. So let us first not lose the subject. My dear friends, you don't have to find peace. With all due respect, Samatma, Bliko, Kumar Swami, you don't have to find peace. Peace is there. You don't have to lose peace.
Yeah.
You don't have to find peace. Na 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 na. We lose our peace. We are so blissful and peaceful or happy. Darang, shaitan comes. Shaitan. Shaitan comes. Anger, fear, worry, hate, revenge. जग के शोर में जो सदा जीता शांति ना पाता मुक्त मुक्ति ना पाता भाग दौड़ में वो जीवन जीता सच का चित जो है जीते जीना करता फिर वो जी के मरता पुनर्जन्म लेता फिर जी के मरता फिर जन्म लेता अरे आत्मात्रय इज गिविन यू ऑल मिलियन डॉलर आंसर यू डोंट हैव टू फाइंड पीस माय फ्रेंड्स यू शुड नॉट लूज पीस वी आर लूजिंग पीस ऑफ माइंड एंड व्हेन यू लूज पीस ऑफ माइंड यू आर लूजिंग द मोस्ट वैल्यूएबल ट्रेजर ऑफ योर लाइफ गया शैतान आया शैतान शांति लेके चले गया And then we are so agitated, become bad mood, become in a bad, I'm in a bad mood. What bad mood? You have chosen your bad mood. You have permitted. Dun, 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 tuck, ding, tuck, ding, ding. You have permitted the fellow to come and then, through your eyes, through your ears, you have Let the misery sink into you. And the bliss that was yours, the shanti, the sat-chit anand, God. You had the moment. The moment was yours. You lost the moment. My dear friends, this was the best answer and it has been given. I did not want to wait for it. But now, Ru Mataji, now you can give your answer. But Atmatraya has got the prize of the day. Atmatraya, I owe you a prize. Whatever prize you want. The answer Atmatray said, you don't have to find peace. Are shanti to hai. What Atmatray told in Hindi. Shanti to hai. But I completed the answer for him. Shanti ko khona nahi.
Yeah.
Shanti, Atmatray, shanti ko khona nahi.
Yes.
Ko khojna nahi. No, Atmatray, I'm telling you in Hindi, the beautiful quote.
Okay.
Shanti ko khojna nahi. Shanti ko khona nahi.
Okay.
Hindi mein bola hu main. Okay, I'm giving back gift to you. Ru Mataji.
Thank you, Gurudev.
Pranam Guruji, Shivoham.
Pranam Mataji. Pranam Mataji.
Guruji, we lose peace. That is the work of Shaitan, our mind. So we must cremate our mind. First thing. Mind ko cremate kar dein, to peace of mind rahega. And we have to go inside instead of looking outside.
Wo Shaitan kya karta hai?
वो हमें भटका देता है अपने रास्ते से और संसार में उलझा देता है
वो शैतान आके अपने पीस को पीसेस बना देता है शैतान यू नो व्हाट इज अ शैतान शैतान स्टार्ट्स विद एस एस पीसेस पीस को एस ऐड किया तो शैतान ऐड किया तो क्या हो जाता है पीस बिकम्स पीसेस दिस इज द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज यू नो रू माता जी To remain in a state of peace, people go to psychiatrists, people go to doctors, people go to temples, people go to churches. Prabhu, Prabhu, people log bolte Om, 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 Shanti, 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 Shanti. Are Shanti, Atmatray bola na Shanti to tumhara andar hai. Usko khojo mat, usko kho mat. Don't lose. A person who loses money. Loses little. A person who loses faith loses lot. A person who loses peace loses everything. Loses everything. Rekha Parwani.
Shivam Air.
Shivam.
We can't find peace. Peace is within. We have to realize it.
No, peace is not. No, you don't have to realize peace. Peace is already there. Atmatray told, na? Atmatray gave the answer. Peace, Rekha Parwani. Peace is already there. The problem is not to find peace. The problem is we should not lose peace. Are you all understanding?
Yes,
is it Adasi Mudrani, are you understanding? Is it difficult to understand bliss? Are you able to understand, my dear bliss? What is the subject today?
We can't find peace. Peace is inside.
Don't say can't. Say we don't have to find peace.
Yes, we don't have to. It's within.
We don't. It's just like you are telling, you're sitting in your house and you're telling, mm-hmm. I want to find my house. Mm-hmm. You're sitting in your house, man. Mm-hmm. You're sitting in your house, you're telling, I want to find my house. You're already in your house, na? Mm-hmm. Which house you want to find?
Mm-hmm.
You have, because you had one, two Johnny Walkers, you had two pigs. Huh? This house is looking like hotel for you. Mm-hmm. When the two pigs, the nasha comes down, then what happens? Then you know this is my house, mm-hmm. only, na?
Mm-hmm.
So nasha, that nasha has to come down. Which is the nasha here we are talking about? Nasha is the shaitan. The shaitan has to go. So are you clear? Rekha, you want to say something else? Please tell me, but don't lose the treasure called peace. Let me tell you, if you lose peace,
it is within. Yeah, I wanted to say air, that peace is within.
Good. And so we should let the peace become pieces. Should we let the peace become pieces?
No, not at all.
What should we do?
We should remain in silence.
No, we should Rekha. Shanti se mila.
Yes,
kya hasi anand sat ke chit mein mila sachida. Are bhajan really you are listening, you're not understanding. We get carried away by small things. In English, there's a good quote. In English, you know what they say? You bring down the house to kill the rat. Huh?
Mm.
You make a mountain out of a molehill. Some chota baat hai. Choti baat badi. Choti baat ko badi. Stretch karke bada karo. Bada, 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 bada. Then your head is burst. You lose your peace. Why you lost your peace? Mm. And can a person who has no peace, can they smile? They're like this. They can't smile. Beautiful teeth. Sometimes we spend lakhs of rupees on beautifying. But we can't smile, no. Because peace is gone. Peace is gone. All the beautiful smile is gone. Correct, na? So we have to understand that if you want to smile, if you want to laugh, if you want peace, peace is there. Don't lose peace. Don't lose your peace. Mm. Who's going next? Any questions? If peace subject is over, you can jump to the next subject. But if peace is a very big subject, some questions are here. Lina Anand, peace can be found through realization and consciousness. Yes, that's exactly the Lina Anand. I am saying, na, shanti, shanti se mila. Shanti is what? Peace. How you got it? Kya hasi anand? How did you get that bliss? Sat ke chit mein mila. Sat ke chit. Consciousness of the truth. That is realization. That is aparoksha anubhuti. What we spoke yesterday. So, we must not lose our peace. We must not lose our peace of mind. Devidas Dasi Budrani. Be grateful, thankful and contented in life. Very good. Dasi, if you count your blessings, Dasi, if you keep on counting your blessings, you will be in peace. Dasi? But if you keep on counting your troubles, you keep on finding mistakes. You look at the mistakes. Oh, you did this wrong. You did this wrong. You did this wrong. You keep on finding errors. How will you be peaceful? Learn to be peace. Learn to choose happiness. Learn to choose peace. Don't choose.
But the question is, somebody does wrong, then you need to correct it. Oh, no.
Peacefully.
Peacefully,
If somebody does wrong, every day somebody does wrong with me. Today also somebody did wrong with me. Then what did I do? Did I lose my peace of mind? Okay. Today I call somebody, they cut the call. Then I don't have to lose my peace of mind. I can say, what is this? Suppose Dasi, you call me. I cut your call rudely. Then you'll correct. Be upset. I called AiR with so much love. He cut my call. Then why should you be upset?
Okay.
How should you react? Somebody cut my call. Maybe they're having some their own problem. Maybe they're not in some good mood. Maybe they've got some garbage in their head. Maybe there's something that's wrong. So So that's it. Every time something goes wrong, you don't have to lose your peace.
Correct.
Peace, Dasi. You know what is the spelling of peace, Dasi?
P-A-S-E.
The spelling of
P-E-S-P-E-A-S-C-E.
That is the dictionary spelling. The spelling of peace, from now you write P-R-I-C-E-L-E-S-S. Peace is equal to P-R-I-C-E-L-E-S-S. Peace is priceless.
Priceless.
Dasi, okay. If somebody is willing to give millions to get peace, can they get, Dasi? Tell me, can they get?
Oh, no.
You know, how many people you know in this world, Dasi, who are miserable, they are unhappy, they don't have peace of mind. How many people you know like that? Many?
Many. You're right.
And how Dada used to be, Dasi? Dada's always smiling.
Always
peaceful.
That's true.
So Dasi, what is the answer today? We don't have to find peace. We should not lose peace.
Okay.
You get the point, Dasi?
That's true.
Peace is already with you. Peace is already with you. What happens? You let the mind come. You let the mind and the thoughts come. The shaitan. And the shaitan steals your peace.
Okay.
And the peace is gone. Then you are angry, irritated, worried, upset. What is the use? Where will you get?
That's true.
The moment of life is every moment is priceless. If you lose the moment, can you get it back, Dasi? Can you get back the moment of life?
Cannot.
Suppose you lost one beautiful
evening. I'm practicing, Ravi. But sometimes because of karma account, maybe it's in my nature to be this.
Dasi, don't blame your karmic account. Don't go on blaming your karmic account. Leave the karmic account. Remember one thing, Dasi. Let me answer this question for you once and for all. Please pay attention, Dasi.
Okay.
What is happening around you is your karmic account.
Correct.
But the way you are reacting is your free will. Don't ever forget. You can't control. Suppose just now outside your house, somebody comes and bangs, a truck comes and bangs your door. You can't control that.
Cannot.
But can you control your reaction?
You can.
That you can.
I hope so. Yes.
That is what you agree. I'm giving this example to you, Dasi. We cannot control the karma that is unfolding outside us. But we can control the peace that is inside us.
Correct. Your reaction you need to control, right?
Huh?
Your reaction you need to control.
Correct. I cannot control other people's actions. I cannot control other people's actions. I may love them a lot. I can't control their action, but I can control my reaction.
Okay.
Because my reaction is my reaction.
Uh-huh.
Correct, Dasi?
Correct.
You agree, right. Or you don't agree?
No, I agree. Fully.
So if we go on losing our peace because of other people, Dasi, this ye phalana ye kiya, ye phalana wo kiya, isne barobar message nahi kiya, isne barobar baat nahi kiya, isne barobar kaam nahi kiya. You go on losing your peace of mind. What happens to you, Dasi?
That's true. You become miserable.
Then what is life if you are miserable?
Yeah, correct. You're right.
If you have all the money in the world, you have all the possessions, all the people, everything in your life, but you are miserable, what is life?
That's true. Okay.
Shashikant, thank you, Dasi. Shashikant, if you remain in yourself, mind your business, and peace remain always with you. But Shashikant, how to mind your business? Because sometimes people come and interfere in your business. So that's the problem. You have to react. The whole thing is how to react peacefully. How to react peacefully. So my dear friends, this is the gift I got. You know how this question came to me? This question came to me because I was walking on the lake of Vevi, where Dada was with us, Dasi. I was walking on lake of Vevi. And one lady wrote a message to me. She told me how to find peace. So I didn't know the answer. So I folded my hands. I told Sip, how to find peace? Ting tong, I got the answer. There is peace you don't have to find. Peace is already with you. Then she sent me one more message. Huh? Why is life complicated? I'm thinking we'll do the subject tomorrow. Why is life complicated? The same lady sent me 2 messages. Why is life so complicated? Again, I told him, Prabhuji, why is life so complicated? Ping tong, I got the answer. So, my dear friends, maybe we do that tomorrow, but today we are touching on the topic of peace. Sunil Chittal and Pawan.
Shivam Guruji.
Shivam, sir.
The reason why we lose peace is because the vritti is in our mind and the ego. And all that we are saying is we have to control our mind or kill our mind. So naturally, peace is already there with us.
Correct.
The purpose, the reason we lose is because of chitta vrittis, and we have to bring it down. Like chitta vritti nirodha, that can be done only if you live a yogic life.
You are right. But because your heavy words, people will not understand. I try to make it like kindergarten explanation.
Yes.
In simple words, what Sunil Chittal is saying, the same thing. Peace is already there within each one of us. Yes. Chitta vritti nirodha. Mean what he's saying, we have to stop the mind and the ego from destroying our peace. They steal our peace.
Yes.
So my dear friends, next time when you have to think how to find peace, what will you say? You don't have to find peace. Bliss, you understanding bliss? Peace is already there. Peace is already there. You let the mind enter. You open the door. The mind and ego comes in. What Sunil Chittal just now told. The mind and ego comes in. They steal your peace and they go out. Then gone. Peace is gone. Peace becomes pieces because of shaitan.
Absolutely right.
Pawan?
Yes, sir. So I think if you have too many desires also, I know it's part of our mind, but again, if you have too many desires, suppose like, I don't know, sir, I slept yesterday, I drank alcohol and then next day also, I'm not feeling good. I'm not able to have that peace. Sir. I don't hang over or whatever.
Because instead of using the upper method of consciousness, you're trying to use the lower method of unconscious.
Yes, sir, I was influenced by some other people. I mean, I'm to blame. I can't blame on them, but I don't know, sir. My mind played a trick on me. Like, you know, let's try it out. It's okay.
If you go behind rotten people who make you drink and who make you lose your consciousness, then what can you expect, Pawan? You yourself are telling they're rubbish people. You yourself are telling they're a bad influence. You yourself know that going with them and drinking, you're losing your ability to be peaceful. But you're still going with them and drinking. Then what to do, Pawan?
I don't know, sir. Why I went? My mind kept on calling that. Okay, let's go. It was compulsion.
See, this is where you must use your intellect. We human beings have got intellect. We should use the intellect. Pawan.
Okay.
And this is the way where we will not lose our peace of mind. But obviously, if you are in a state of you have a foggy head, then you can't be peaceful. No, Pawan. How can you be peaceful? You had peace with you. You lost peace. You went for temporary bhoga. You thought having 2 Johnny Walker drinks, you'll say, sharab. What they say? Sharab hoti, nasha sharab mein hoti to nachti botal. You get carried away by Amitabh Bachchan and Pankaj Udas and you say, hui mehengi bahut hi sharab ke thodi thodi piya. Some people think thodi thodi is okay. Thodi thodi piya.
Yeah.
Then the thodi will make you ghodi. Then God,
yeah, sir, you're gone. Yeah. Yeah, sir, I've lost it. But I have to get back on that.
Get back and remember, you should not lose your peace.
Yeah, if not, repeat that. Yeah.
Because if you lose your peace and remember, we should not follow the herd. We should use the intellect and we should know what is right. Temporary, momentary pleasures are not going to make us happy. Going into a state of unconsciousness is not going to make us happy. We need to be in a state of Sat Chit Anand. Huh? There's so many beautiful songs of Shanti which I'm not getting now. But Shanti songs, there's so many beautiful songs I've written on Shanti. And each song on Shanti, the whole CD, on Shanti. Beautiful songs. But my dear friends, we must not lose our peace. Peace is something you must never lose. Because peace is something you can always choose. You can choose peace. And if you don't choose peace, okay. Anybody wants to ask me questions? Today we are closing in 3 minutes. I'm taking a flight from Finland, Helsinki to India tonight. So in the next 5 to 6, 7 minutes, I will be in the plane and I will be taking off. But before I take off, we have 3 or 4 minutes. If anybody wants to ask me a question, you can ask me. So in this one song, if you have not heard it, is Mere andar to hai tu hi aur kuch nahi bas hai tu hi shanti mein jo pal bhar rahu sat ke chit ka hoga ananda shanti se milega sachidananda. So this has sometimes the bhajans are very good. Vivek, there's a last question I think by Vivek.
Shivoham. Sir, मैं हिंदी में बोलूंगा सर मेरे कुछ ऐसे दोस्त हैं जो मेरे को सिचुएशन बताते रहते हैं कि आगे तेरे साथ ऐसा हो जाएगा तू बुरी सिचुएशन को भी माइंड में रख के काम किया कर और सर वो बुरी सिचुएशन बताते रहते हैं कि ऐसा भी हो सकता है पर मैं उन पे कभी भी ध्यान नहीं देता मैं अपना फिलहाल देखता हूँ अभी करंट सिचुएशन देखता हूँ और शांत रहता हूँ खुश रहता हूँ तो यहाँ पर मैं कितना सही हूँ कितना गलत हूँ
नहीं मैं आपको समझा नहीं तो वो लोग आपको गलत बोलते हैं तो आप शांत में रहते हैं तो सवाल
नहीं
क्या है?
वो सिचुएशन मतलब वो ऐसे बताते हैं कि जैसे तू अभी शांत है तुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा है और तू फिलहाल अभी करंट देख रहा है बस अपनी करंट लाइफ देख रहा है आगे का तू कुछ नहीं सोच रहा है मतलब सिचुएशन की आगे तेरे साथ बुरा हो जाए
अरे विवेक आगे कौन जानता है कल किसने देखा है
वही सर
अगर आज हम शांत में जिएंगे तो हमने जिंदगी जी है ना विवेक
हाँ जी
अगर हम कल खुश हो कई लोग हैं वो आज की खुशी नहीं चाहते आज की शांति नहीं चाहते हैं वो सोचते कल खुश रहना जो अपने हाथ में है उसको वो लात मारते हैं
बिल्कुल
जो अपने हाथ में है वो उसको लात मारते हैं और जो हाथ में नहीं उसके पीछे भागते हैं
बिल्कुल सर
तुम किसी के पीछे भागोगे तो क्या मिलेगा तुम्हें
कुछ भी नहीं
तो तुम दोस्तों के साथ मत जाओ जो तुम्हें सिखाते हैं कि किसी के पास आपको मतलब भागना है डोंट डू इट
सर मैं चाहता हूं कि वो भी इस लाइन पे आए वो भी अपना दिमाग शांत रखें
वो आपके हाथ में नहीं है बट आप अपने मन को बोलो आप अपने मन को क्या बोलेंगे आप अपने मन को बोलो मन रे तू काहे को शोर करे मन रे काहे को शोर करे संसार के माया में तू है डूबा शांति तू खो जाए मन रे तू काहे को शोर करे ये मन जो है ये शोर करता है
हाँ जी
ये मन बड़ा है शैतान वो कौन सा है
हाँ जी
वो एक हमने बड़ा एक सॉन्ग लिखा सबसे बड़ा दुश्मन है मन सबसे बड़ा दुश्मन है मन एंड अशोक निचानी का फेवरेट सॉन्ग हमने भी उसमें बना जो मन ये दुश्मन बड़ा सुना है वो गाना मन ये दुश्मन बड़ा हमें सताता सदा मन ये दुश्मन माया में ले जाता है संसार में डुबाता है हमें दुखी कराता है ये मन शैतान है ये हमें शांति चुराता है ये मन तो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स टुडेस सेशन बिफोर आई गो ऑन टू द फ्लाइट डोंट सर्च for peace. You don't have to find peace. Atmatrai, salute to Atmatrai for the answer. My salute to you, sir, because you are the Gyani of today. So, my dear friends, before I take the flight, Don't lose your peace. Because if you lose your peace, you have lost everything. Remember this, your peace is priceless. Your peace has no price tag. You may get everything in this world, but if you lose peace, you have lost everything. Don't lose your peace, no matter what. Today I learned. Today I myself learned, because I was preparing for this talk. Today I learned how to be a Shanti Yogi. Shanti Yogi means a yogi who's in Shanti. Today I learned, because I could have easily lost my peace today. I could have been in pieces. Easily I could have been in pieces. But today, with the grace of Sip, Sip gave me the gift. Today he said, no losing peace. And with the same words, I bow down to you and say, don't lose your peace. We will see you tomorrow, God willing, at 8:00.